WDSU News.
All right, Travers, thank you. Let's get you to Jefferson Parish. A quick heads up, if you live or work in Kenner, the OMV is closed today. You can see the state office tweeted this and said, if you have an appointment today, you need to reschedule online at theexpresslane.org. That's where you're going to find a list of open offices as well as different online services you may need. The OMV didn't say why the Kenner location is closed. They just said because of, quote, unforeseen circumstances. Happening right now on the North Shore, you are